Where is it? That's the most. Father, this medium is what you use to heal, to deliver. This woman, they turn her brain. They're attacking her upon this operation. They want to destroy her. So as I pray her today, pray for her today, let the spirit of mental retardation disappear and go back to sender in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever they call her name in their kingdom, whatever they invoke her name in altar, whatever arrow of untimely death they put on you, in the name of Jesus Christ, chain, break! Break! Let there be total calmness. You demon of mental retardation, demon of destruction, all this pain and affliction you put on our body, open your mouth. Animal representing you in the kingdom, the coven. Fire! Jesus' mighty name. So na center here the operator. Center there. The blood of Jesus Christ. This affliction shall never repeat itself. I bind unclean spirits that are disturbing your life and peace. I bind their power. I command them out of your life. In the name of Jesus, pack. Don't see this life again. Wherever you are, wherever you are in her body, manifest and go, manifest and go. Wherever you tie her, fire! This woman will not die in your kingdom. I destroy the camp. You must have to go. No way. You'll be exposed by the Father, the Holy Ghost. No matter the shame you use upon her. because of that pain. No, so she will manifest. If you manifest through her, that place where they seal up, they like to tear. They thank God Jesus is in control. Fire! Lose her! Come out! Release her, release her, release her, release her. Restore your spirit, soul, and body. Amen. Let there be total peace and calmness. Amen. All the reaction. Back to sender. Amen. Back to sender.
Amen.
Back to sender.
Amen.
I enter the community, the shrine, the altar where they hold you. Thunder strike.
Amen.
Who's about to tie in that juju? In the village.
Fire.
In the river.
Fire.
Thunder strike!
Amen.
Thunder strike!
Amen.
Break every chain. Break every chain. Loose! Jesus manifests to destroy the work of Satan.
Yes.
The connection wire between you and them. I disconnected them. From today, I decree you are free. You will be able to have sound health and lost your baby. Abandon this demon, I cast you to hell. You will not come back in this body again.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Papa, let this pain heal.
Amen.
This wound heal.
Amen.
Heal in the name of Jesus. I reverse every curse. I break every curse.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Back, back to rest. When she gets herself there, you know, say she's a new person. Mighty name, all of you out, you unclean spirit. In the community, in the village, in the shrine, in the water, that evil dedication, the snake that began this case. Fire! 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 Go in Jesus' mighty name.
Fire.
If the Son of God set her free, she shall be free indeed. All your kingdom, your altar, broken. Your brain, your senses. Everything come back to total normality. Thank you, Lord. Of total freedom. That is the last time we will experience this in Jesus. Notice in the Bible, Jesus cast out demon of epilepsy. The person now manifests epileptically, as if to say, "Don't people say, don't die you." I know they say that they think they go. So if there's no manifestation, you will know that means there's no freedom. So it's a last manifestation. So those things have to go. Go and never come back.
Amen.
Go and never come back.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Peace.
Amen.
Complete peace and calmness is released to you.
Amen.
carry a giver chair to sit down.